here. This was the hub. No question. We took our rents from about $40 million when I moved here. 2003, we were billing about $250 million.
Waitress, along with two other roommates. We all had a big house behind the Lemon Avenue Bar and Grill, and we just kind of came in and took over by the blues.
Because Freddie King lived behind the place. He lived down the street somewhere. He would come over half the time, and he would be in there.
Freddie lived over there, you know, as soon as they started taking care of him upstairs in the poker room.
Played in garages. Back then, people played in bedrooms or in hallways or in the backyard here in Oak Cliff. Garages is where you kept your power tools and your automobile.
What was your job back in the 70s?
Well, I created a radio station called The Zoo, KZEW, from its concept through its golden years.
Well, that was September of 73, I believe.
We were like evangelists of lifestyle. I like that.